the tall. I was trying to make it home through the force before the darkness. Darkness falls. I heard the wind rustling through the trees, and ghostly voices rose from the fields. I ran with my heart pounding down that broken path, with the devil snapping at my heels. I broke through the trees, and there in my father's house stood, shining hard and bright. The branches and brambles tore at my clothes, but I ran till I fell, shaking in his arms. I awoke and I imagined the hard things that pulled us apart would never again serve, tear us from each other's hearts. I got dressed into that house I did right from out on the road. I could see its windows shining in light. Walked up the steps and stood on the porch, when a woman I didn't recognize spoke to me through a chain door. Well, I told her my story, who I come for. She said, I'm sorry, son, but no one by that name lives here anymore.